about stuff that I needed. I'm like, you know what? Instead of me sitting here wasting time, you know, how about I just, you know, I got 30 minutes. Why not just go to, you know, go to Walmart or go to, you know, and just get the stuff that I need to get out the way right now. So I went in the store and I got some Epsom salt and I got some mouthwash and I got, you know, a few other things. And then I ended up checking my Twitter. I mean, I had checked my Facebook account. And on my Facebook, it had said, you know, 4 years ago, I made this post and I said, you know, I guarantee you I'm going to be a world champion this year. Like, don't bet against me. And it said January 27, 2017. And now, you know, 4 years later, you know, I'm looking at this post and I'm just cracking up laughing because I'm like, yo, like, I'm a 9-time world champion. In 4 years, though, like, 3 different divisions? Come on, like, I'm not even trying to say how great I am. The message is about don't waste time. Get up and get at it today. Whatever it is you want to do, you got to take baby steps toward it. Like, I was taking baby steps toward just being a world champion. 2017, right after the Olympics. I won the Olympics 2016 in August. Then, you know, I'm talking about the next year, 20, to be a freaking world champion. I'm gonna be a world champion this year. Now, looking at this post from 4 years ago, and I'm a 9-time world champ, like, damn, like, people want to get their success and their riches, like, right when they say, like, I want to be rich, I want to have money, I want to this, now that. And like, you gotta go get it. Like, you gotta go get it, dog. Like, you really gotta, like, take them baby steps and knowing that 1 day, 2 days, 3 days, 4 days ain't enough to get you to where you wanna go. Like, I put in hard work 365, no breaks. I'm talking about training 2 times a day, getting up at 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock in the morning, going for a morning run, then training again 5 to 8 p.m. Like, putting in that work. Training 2 times a day got so easy for me, I up to 3 times a day. Like, I'm working. I'm striving for something. It's a bigger picture. You cannot put in, lose 30 pounds, 40 pounds. Like, you got to put that work in. You got to go work out. You got to eat right. You got to drink your water. You got to pray. You got to distance yourself from negative energy. You got to do so much stuff to be great, my dog. And people out here wanting to be great in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 days. Like, nah, that ain't it. It takes time to be great, for real. And I'm sitting here like, dog, 4 years later, you a 9-time world champ, my dog. Good morning. I just want to spread. My morning has been going so good, and my last couple days have been going really good, and I'm excited to be training for my boxing match coming up. And I got up this morning, makeup appointment at 10 o'clock, and I have an interview today on a panel at 12:30. And I made it to my makeup appointment like maybe 9:30, but I didn't have to be there till 10. So instead of me sitting there, you know, 30 minutes, I said, what do I need to do today? And I thought to myself, like, you know, but I need some Epsom salt for when I get in the bath. You know, I take an Epsom salt bath tonight. Hold on 1 second. Yeah, so I said, you know, I'm going to have to, you know, get some Epsom salt before I get in the hot bath tonight. And, you know, I need some more mouthwash.